Warm sea surface temperatures and a weak or non-existent El Niño will contribute to an above-normal hurricane season in the Atlantic this year, NOAA announced Thursday, saying that 11 to 17 named storms, 5 to 9 hurricanes and 2 to 4 major hurricanes are possible.